In this video, I will tell you that why Google Plus is getting shutting down. In the summer of 2011, Google launched a new social media platform known as Google Plus and was created in an effort to offset the popularity of other rising platforms, mainly Facebook. However, soon after his creation, the number of people who continue to use the service began to fall. But why did something so efficient and well-designed to end up almost completely unused after only a few months? According to many media sources, during the time of the release of Google Plus, Google had created something unprecedented. The design of the site was great, and the privacy options combined with the integration of a new contact system called Circle seemed like what would draw the attention and have away from Facebook, contrary to the beliefs of those behind Google Plus. The Circle system seems strange, to say the least. People did not accept to have the categorize their friends, something that most of us don't actively think about in real life. Adding to that, what the complicated user interface that users had to navigate through in order to use the Circle system. But above all, the breaking point for many people was the fact that the site did not allow for anonymous users to access its content. This means that everyone who wanted to browse the platform, not necessarily posting anything, would have to make an account and go through the confusing user interface before being able to see any content. This was what kept many people on Facebook to this day. Even after Google enabled an automatic access to their site, many people simply decided to stay on Facebook, mainly because they were familiar with the site and did not see a reason to switch through the platform that they disliked in the past. Fast forward to 2019, and Google Plus still exists, and recent estimates shows that there are at least 200 million people using the site for Google. However, this number is not enough. Unfortunately, 200 million out of over 2.2 billion Google users is just not enough to be worth the continuation of updates and support for the site. They decided that it would be more profitable and beneficial for the developers of the site to develop other websites such as YouTube. Like many other successful companies, Google has had many discontinued products, including Google Glass and Google Answer March of 2018, found a vulnerability in the Google Plus system that you grant access for hackers. Do about 5 lakh user policies and their data. Based on this, they have decided that the end of Google Plus for consumers will be on 2nd April 2019. Now, if you are one of the 200 million people who still use the platform, it might be a good idea to save your photos and post. In fact, it is recommended by Google to start saving your data before 31st March. I hope you enjoyed the video and learned something from it, and I will see you in the next video.